So for the guys that are watching the fight on the Leapfrog Fight TV app, please comment before the fight start, based on the walkout music, who you think's gonna win the fight. We've had a really good entry right now with Kanye West, Black Slaves. Really, really good entry with that one. We'll see what his opponent comes with. And I need people to be giving me the predictions of who's gonna win based on solely the walkout music, guys. That is what wins fights. Walkout music wins fights, okay? Guys, thank you for those joining us at home, those that are not in the building that are here watching the Leapfrog Fight TV app. Guys, I can't lie to you right now. I might have to give this one to Matt. His entry music, phenomenal. I think Matt might have to take this for the walkout music battle right now.
Second boxing bout of the night, the second fight from Evolution Combat Academy. 1-0 so far, let's see if they can make that two.
Harvey in the white patent leather shorts.
Oh,
and
there already from Matt Bright. Much more tentative start than we've seen from the other fight so far.
Oh!
Saying that, eat my words.
Brother, as soon as you said it, Harvey heard you say tentative start. What do you mean?
And that is why I'm on this side of the cage.
Absolute bomb of a right hand.
Matt Bright acknowledging the shot there, but straight back to it. Matt Bright was a nice head movement there.
Oh, big rips to the body there from Harvey.
The thing is, before the knockdown, I was just about to say how well Matt Bright is doing with his head movement, with his shot selection, and then Harvey just said, no, 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 and sat him down.
Ooh, I was saying that as built.
Matt Bright threw a big body shot there, and Harvey was like, oh,
listen,
you play that
listen,
game?
Matt Bright... Matt Bright literally looked over at Harvey and said, I can't breathe.
Matt Bright even looking over to Harvey like, what did you just hit me with? When did you sneak that baseball bat into this cage?
Nah, listen.
And Matt's still down. Smile on his face. It's good to see that after
Bro,
the fight.
Matt Bright is such a good sport because he literally just went, mate, I'm so sorry. I can't breathe. Like, I can't actually breathe. But no, listen, for Harvey, really, really good performance, man. He was really calm, really composed. And when he landed with vengeance. Great performance and another win for the Evolution Combat Academy team.
Come on, let's see it,